Okay, so we've talked about making the image be quick loading. You know, you optimize the image. But there's also a thing in there called a responsive image. Do you know what that is? Images that work well on devices with widely differing screen sizes, resolutions, and other such features. That's when you're getting into responsive images. I've got a link in the show notes, theguyrcookreport.podbean.com, on how to do this with HTML. Now, granted, CSS is arguably going to have the best tools for responsive design. But the HTML side of things, it's spelled out in a post from Mozilla, and I've got it in the show notes. So I want you to take a minute and take a look or pass it on. And speaking of passing it on, I've got a link in the show notes also to podchaser.com where they want you to write up a review on what you've discerned, described, or otherwise ascertained. There's some big words. And listening to this podcast, I hope you can take a minute to take the time to get that done. We sure would appreciate it. I want to thank all the patrons that support this effort. It's a wrap.